Hey everyone, it's Adam with UploadWP.com, and in this video I want to show you how to add a terms and conditions checkbox to the WooCommerce checkout page. I'm out on our demo site right now, worldcuptees.com, and if I scroll down you'll see I'm on the checkout page, and at the bottom here we're going to add a checkbox for terms and conditions. So to do that, let's go into the WordPress admin and we're going to go to pages and we're going to add a new page. And I'm just going to call this page Terms, and then in the body of it I would put my terms and conditions. Okay, so go ahead and put in whatever your terms and conditions are and then publish the page. Alright, so that's step one. You need to actually create a new page called Terms, enter your terms and conditions in it. And after we've done that and that page has been published, go to WooCommerce and settings. Alright, so on the WooCommerce settings page, click on the pages tab, and then you'll see under the page setup right here we have terms page ID with this drop down. So what we need to do, click on the drop down, select terms that we just created, scroll down, save changes. Alright, so once our settings have been saved, let's go back to the site, back to the checkout page. I'm going to go ahead and refresh it. Alright, when I scroll down, you'll see the terms and conditions checkbox that's been added right here. Alright, and if I click on it, I can go ahead and read what the terms and conditions are. Again, it's whatever you put in that page. And it's that easy to add a terms and conditions checkbox to the WooCommerce checkout. So thanks for taking time to watch this video. For more WordPress and WooCommerce tutorials, check out UploadWP.com. We'll see you in the next video.